So now and then, examples are sent to emphasize this message. As a man so shy hearing, whether or not he believes in it, nobody can protect you when karma comes back to get you. All man like to do is wrong, abuse his power and his position, until his karma comes around. Big man like Saddam, Chavez and Gaddafi. So don't be begging for mercy, hey, hey, crying like a baby. So all those who think they have power, karma coming. Any minute, any hour, karma coming. When you want to crush a politician, karma coming. Today you are, tomorrow you don't, karma coming. Karma comes to kings and powerful men. It's a natural justice thing. No one is exempt. So when a prime minister becomes a kidnapper, then one day he travels and you hear him missing. Yes, one.